Okay, so I am back and I dressed up my meal there. I put some salsa on my burrito. I added some eggs. I added guacamole on either side and in the center. I didn't have sour cream. I don't usually buy sour cream. I usually use Greek cheese. But believe it or not, my Greek homemade cheese is frozen. So I happen to have ricotta, which fits and suits the dish just fine. And I am hungry now, so thank you so much for watching and manja manja. Bye now.